Time now for some words that uplift the soul and enrich the heart. Time for GNT. Good night talk from our Kalakbay at Katoto.
Oh, I'm glad you waited up until now. Huh?
Yes.
Yes.
They say there are three things a man should do before he kicks the bucket.
Oh.
And that, by the way, is the origin of the bucket list. To kick the bucket means to die. Okay?
Oh.
To plant, one is plant a tree, sire a child, and write a book. Let me check on my list. I have planted literally hundreds of trees in my life. Unfortunately, a number of them have been cut down by others.
Oh.
Many of them are now towering and shady giants that everybody looks up to and admire. Curiously, few of those who admire them ever ask who did the planting. I may not have sired a child physically, but I have personally educated and trained hundreds, maybe thousands. So do I have your permission to take the first two off?
Yes.
Yeah,
thank you. Now, as for the third, it has long been my dream, but owing to so many pressing and increasing tasks, have not gotten around to doing. But again, I have written scores of articles and stuff that could now fill a few volumes. I am not seeking permission from my young friends to take off this third, but I do ask that you pray for my continual good health so that I could attend to it soon. And boy, do I have a lot to share. You see, one great thing about working with and for young people is I get to learn a lot vicariously and directly. My storehouse of memories keeps on growing with every youthful encounter and presence that I invest in, not excluding this one, in and out of the classroom. So shall we say I still actually have a bucket list this late in the day?
It's pretty early, Father.
Okay. Know what? There was someone long ago who also had a bucket list. He came with a mission. He came that all might have life and life in its fullness. He formed a motley group of men and women who also had a sense of mission. At some point, he sent a group of 72, two by two. And after doing all that, he said, I must go to other towns also, for this is what I was sent to do. And he went to places where no self-respecting Jew would ever go to. For he had more than just a bucket list. He had a God-given mission. There was a time in my life I wanted to go to particular countries. This, by God's grace, I have done to a certain extent. I have learned three languages on my own and got at least a passing reading knowledge of them.
Wow.
I still dream of learning at least one more, preferably an Asian one. But more than just doing this or that, what really matters is the spirit behind whatever it is we want. The dream to become a better person, a more fulfilled person, a holier, more gentle version of ourselves, or if you will, self-actualization goals. It all boils down to this. We are a people on the move. We are a pilgrim people, ever on the search, not for new territories, but new goals and new visions for ourselves and the world. Bucket list, you say? By all means. Just make sure that at the top of the list, you have that dream for the world and for others and not only for yourself. Now, when you have that, that is actually God's bucket list for you. For He has called us to fullness of life. And when you get it, nothing else really matters. And again, this, my dear young friends, is your Kalakbay at Katoto, Don Chito, saying good night and thank you.
Night.
UPK.
UPK is genius on air.
UPK is genius on air.